Rittenhouse not guilty. As to the second count of the information, Richard McGinnis, we the jury find the defendant, Kyle H. Rittenhouse, not guilty. As to the third count of the information, unknown male, we the jury find the defendant, Kyle H. Rittenhouse, not guilty. As to the fourth count of the information, Anthony Huber, we the jury find the defendant, Kyle H. Rittenhouse, not guilty. As to the fifth count of the information, Gage Rosecroix, we the jury find the defendant, Kyle H. Rittenhouse, not guilty.
Members of the jury, are these your unanimous verdicts? Is there anyone who does not agree with the verdicts as read?